morning, PASWRs. Happy Thursday. This is our character creation challenge. I am standing in a car lot. There's lots of cars around me, and that is part of what our character creation challenge and character creation teamwork will be for today. But before we do that, you know what we have to do? A little moving and grooving.
Enjoy the next 30 minutes of uninterrupted listening.
Getting prepared to do our character work. Let's do our breath work. All right. We always breathe in for seven, hold for seven, exhale, I'll breathe out for eight. That means you're five rounds. Ready. And inhale. Two, three, four, five, six, seven. Hold, two, three, four, five, six, seven. Exhale, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. And inhale, two, three, four, five, six, seven. Hold, two, three, four, five, six, seven. Exhale, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Inhale, two, three, four, five, six, seven. Hold, two, three, four, five, six, seven. Exhale, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. And our final one. Inhale, two, three, four, five, six, seven. Hold, two, three, four, five, six, seven. Exhale, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Good. I believe I did five. I did four. All right. So I want you to take your hands, put them together in a prayer position, like you're praying. You just want to rub your hands up and down against each other, like they're kind of glued together. You're just feeling all of the muscles in your hand, but rubbing them together and focusing on that, rubbing them together and all your energy. Good. All right, good. Now, let's imagine you have energy in the front of your arms. All right, good. Good. You're just feeling it flow through your hand, on through your leg. Just feeling that energy, and stop. Good. All right. On character creation day, today, we're going to go to an image. I'll coach you through that image. They all have to do with cars. Right, so again, we'll go to the image, I'll coach you to the image, we'll come back, shake it out, and we're going to do four scenes, okay? So let's go to that first image. Okay, and the image here is a dented car. So imagine your roommate borrowed your car. He came home, or she came home, and said, "Dude, I'm sorry, I dented your car." You see it, and you're furious, all right? You let your roommate borrow your car, and this is what happened, and he or she cannot afford to get it repaired, and you're furious. Well, on take one, I want you to react to your roommate and the fact that he or she dented your car. Alright, are you guys ready? Dented car, roommate dented my car, take one, and action! Good, and cut. Let's do another take. Remember, you let your roommate borrow your car. It's all dented. You're really angry when you see the damage. Ready? Roommate dented my car. Take two. And action. Good job, guys. Good job. Let's do one more. Roommate dented my car. Take three, and action! Good, 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 and cut!
Okay, good. Good, shake that out. Good, guys. Really, guys, when we're doing these, we're living truthfully in the imaginary circumstance. From that one, someone wrecked your car. You're seeing that. How did that make you feel? Right? Really focus on the emotional truth of each imaginary circumstance. Let's go to the second one.
Hey guys, it's the same image, the wrecked car. I do want to apologize for mowing in the background, but I need to get this video done, so please bear with. So this time, you're the one that bought the car, alright? You're the one that did it, and now you're telling your roommate, I bought your car, and I'm really sorry, you're really remorseful. This is your roommate's brand new car that he got, or she got last week. And you borrowed it and you wrecked it. So now you're apologizing. Alright? So, apologizing for wrecking the car. Take one and action! Good, and cut. And guys, remember, you're really sorry. You feel so bad. Really feel that emotion. Alright? Apologize for wrecking the car. Take two and action. Good guys, good, and cut. Let's do one more. Apologizing for wrecking the car. Take three and action. Good guys, and cut! Good guys, good, very good.
And good guys, shake that out. Very different one, guilt, right? Who are you talking to? That guilt of, in the first one, someone wrecked your car. Second one, you did it to somebody else, right? Being really specific about who that person was. All right, good. Let's go to our third one.
Okay, guys, for this one, we have a car with a big ribbon on it, okay? Let's say silver car with a big ribbon on it. I want you to imagine that you've given this car to your brother for his birthday. He's like, bro, here's a car. And he says, oh, I thought it would be red. And your feelings are so hurt. And you let him know how much that hurt your feelings. So again, you bought your brother a new car. It's a silver car. You put a big ribbon on it. And all it does is look at it and go, oh, I thought it would be bad. And I want you to respond with how much
that statement hurts you. Ready? Hurt by reaction to the car, take one, and action. Good, and cut. All right, good, good, good. Let's do this again. Hurt by reaction to the car, take two, and action. Good, and cut. Okay, guys, remember, this really hurts you, right? You bought your brother a car and he's like, oh, what's that going to be bad? So really feel that hurt. Ready? And hurt by reacting to the car. Take three and action. Good, 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 and cut.
Good, sit that out. Again, guys, that's the soup of emotion, right? You buying this gift for someone and they did not like it. How did that make you feel? Because hopefully you were anticipating they loved it and then they didn't. How did that make you feel? Again, we're really focusing on the emotions of each of these things. Let's go to the final one.
Okay, guys, that final one, you know, it always at the end on a happy note. Again, excuse the mowing outside. So, if the car with the ribbon, it's your birthday, you go outside, your brother or sister gave you this car, and you are so overjoyed, and I want you to react. You got a car for your birthday present, car for my birthday, take one, and action! Good, 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 and cut! Remember, you're reacting, you got a car for your birthday, car for my birthday, take two, and action! Good, 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 and cut! Ready, final one. Car for my birthday, take three, and action! And cut! Good, 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 good job, good job!
Good, good, good. I always love to end our character book on a happy note so we can kind of get feel of really good emotion, because we do, we use our own emotions as actors. So when I just take you to this arc of emotion we're working on, I always like to end on a happy note. I hope you had fun. So let's go to our character creation challenge for today. All right, guys, for our character creation challenge for today, we're going to share one of the scenes you did. So, you've been doing a scene about you wrecking someone's car and apologizing, somebody wrecking your car and dissing your car and you getting angry, you giving someone the gift of a car and they don't like it, or somebody giving you the gift of a car and you love it. Okay, so again, your four choices to create your character creation challenge is: one, you wrecking someone's car and creating a scene where you're apologizing; somebody wrecking your car and confronting them, getting angry; you giving someone a car and they're not liking it and dealing with the disappointment; or you getting the gift of a car. Right? Again, this is where I'll go out in my weekly emails. Remember,
you tape yourself, you send it to me, either via text to 323-364-2478 or email djclass@gmail.com, or you can post it, send it via Facebook. These are the things that I use to consideration for the week, the monthly gift card drawing. All right, so get those in. I love seeing them. I give you a challenge every week. It's really to help you become a better actor and artist. All right, guys, let's end it the way we begin it, with the more moving and grooving. And yeah, let's end it the way we begin it, with a little bit more moving and grooving. All right? Good song!
Travel on, there's one day here and the next day gone. Sometimes you bend, sometimes you stand, sometimes you turn your back to the wind. There's a world outside every darkened door, where blues won't haunt you anymore. Where the brave are free and lovers soar, come hide with me to the distant shore. We won't hesitate to break down a garden gate. There's not much time left today.